AWS is the most in-demand and used cloud platform currently, so there's no better time to learn and get hands-on. Today, we'll get you started on your learning journey by creating an AWS free tier account. AWS has more than 85 products with a free tier, including DynamoDB, AWS Lambda, and Glacier. So there's plenty to explore. To create an account, you'll need an email address, a phone number, and a credit card. During signup, you'll be charged $1 just to verify that your card is valid. This charge will be removed within 3 to 5 days from your card. So let's dive in. Let's go ahead and create our free AWS account. You can do that by visiting aws.amazon.com/free. And then we're going to select create a free account. Next, we have to go ahead and fill in these details. Alrighty, let's hit continue. Now we have to fill out the contact information. A few things to note here, make sure your account type is set to personal, and you also have to review the AWS customer agreement and check off that box once you're ready. Now let's go ahead and click create account and continue. We do have to provide payment information, and this is simply to verify our account. You do see here we have a disclaimer that says when you submit your payment information, we will charge you $1 to your credit card as a verification charge to ensure your card is valid. Let's go ahead and now fill in this information. Let's go ahead and click verify and add. Alrighty, now we need to confirm our identity via a text message or voice call. Let's go ahead and provide a number so they can send us a code. Once you get the code, type it in, hit verify, and now we can hit continue. Next, we are asked which support plan we'd like to select. Since we want to stick to a free account, we're going to select the basic plan, which is free. Fantastic! Our account has now been created. It should just take a few minutes for your account to fully activate. And you see right here, it'll say you will receive an email when it's complete. Let's click on go to the AWS Management Console. And now we do have to sign in with the email that we provided when we signed up. Fantastic. We've now signed in. We don't actually have the full AWS account and services active yet. We have to wait for that email. But once you do receive that email, you're all set to go. I just received the email. It took a few minutes to arrive. And you can see it says your AWS account is ready. Get started now, and we have a couple of links here to get us started. Alrighty, Cloud Gurus, we've covered how to create an AWS free tier account. Even though there are many AWS services that have free tiers, it's still best practice to set up billing alarms and a budget for your account. That way, you don't end up with unexpected charges on your monthly bill. That's it for this episode of ACG Fundamentals. Go on and create your AWS free tier account. Give us a thumbs up once you do. Don't forget to subscribe for more cloud content. Keep being awesome. I'll see you in the next one, Cloud Gurus.